Innovation is the basis of the food industry. So we have innovation coming in different types of foods, as well as the different nutritions of the same foods, and particularly the diversity of food we need.
Developments start off in two ways. Either we can develop a technology in-house and we can take it out to our industry partners, or what happens more often is industry food companies from New Zealand and around the world will come to us and say, we have a problem, we have a product we want to develop, can you help us with it? And that's how it starts.
For best new product development and new product formulation is to actually work with a partner that is going to be taking the product or products to the market. They will have in their vision what it needs to look like, taste like, and cost sensitivities. By working with potential clients or partners, we come together to agree to a proposal that will address what their targets are.
From concepts to commercialization, we have worked with a client and developed smoothies, powders that combine fruits, vegetables, oats, and milk that was targeted for the Asian market. Recently, we have developed food service beverages using New Zealand Manuka honey as the key ingredient for the client.
We also have the opportunity to bring our expertise and do product development, in particular different concepts that allows us then to meet with potential clients. A good example of that is the recent approach that Plant and Food has taken called technical development, where we as Plant and Food are willing to invest certain funds to get those first principles done. So this is what we've been funded to do in the red kiwi fruit right now.
Plant and food research is a pretty key part of New Zealand's innovation ecosystem. We like to work with our industry clients, of course, but also work collaboratively with other universities and research institutes around New Zealand. Pretty important for us that we work with the small to medium-sized enterprises, entrepreneurs, people who don't have the in-house R&D grant. We can certainly provide that capability for them.
New product development requires a huge understanding of many aspects of food, nutrition, processing. So what a client receives when they come to us is opportunity to look at that breadth.
But we have had lots of successes, and it's good to see some of the products out there on the market.